Hello and welcome. Hey, my name's C. Scott, and if you're watching this, this is an exciting day. Today is the day that FTB Ultimate is Reloaded is being released. And so what I want to do is take a couple quick minutes with you guys. And since we've been playing this, we put out about 18, 19 videos now. And what I want to do is kind of take you back through some of the things that have changed since the beginning of it. And there's very small things, very minor things, but I think that I need to show you guys what they are just so you have a good idea about it. And then you kind of get an idea about the pack. But the big exciting thing is it's released, it's out. And so now you guys get the chance to play along and get to share your ideas of what you're doing with what I'm doing, because man, I need the help. Y'all seen it. I need some help. So let's get busy and talk about some of the things that have changed. The first notable thing that I'm going to talk about is IC2, Industrial Craft 2. Now, initially, when we started working with it, we were built down here in this building, and starting Industrial Craft is probably the name of the episode. And what you're going to see here is you're going to see we use this forge hammer and we use this cutter an absolute ton. And those are not needed. Why were we doing that? It was because of the fact that we needed to make a circuit. So let's go at Industrial Craft here. Craft. Okay. And for any of the machines, take for instance a macerator, the electronic circuit, right? Yeah. So we were making insulated copper wires and we're using the Industrial Craft way of, you know, the future kind of, and not of the past. The past was this way. So get rid of the hammer, get rid of the wire cutters, and make it this way. Straight up, simple, easy, done, done, done. Right? Perfect. Okay. Metal former. We created a metal former. Not needed. All right. If you had to do and make your first couple, three or four machines, I will tell you right away that those machines are going to be, you're going to want the macerator, an electric furnace, and maybe a compressor, but you're also going to want the extractor here because this gets you your rubber. All right, easy enough, huh? So next, nanowarmer. Initially, nanowarmer is pretty, we had to do the night vision goggles. They're not needed now. Let's take a quick look at nano armor here. It's fairly simple. It's just electronic plates. Even these electronic crystals are pretty simple. Initially, this had to have the night vision goggles in it, but it doesn't. Now it's part of making the night vision goggles. So either way, that's a great thing. Nano Saber. Nano Saber is not changed. You just need a Lapitron crystal. Okay, simple enough. Advanced circuits. None of this has changed. It's all easy. Refined iron is something new. Drop your iron into a smelter or a furnace or anything, and you get refined iron. Okay, those are real simple things. Things that are going to catch you off guard for applied energistics. There is no charged service quartz, so make sure that you are, if you're doing applied energistics, there's a crafting recipe for that, and a lot of things are crafting recipes. Minus that, I don't think there's an absolute ton of things that we did early game that have changed. I feel pretty confident that the changes of things that from what we started early game into what we see now, because we played pretty slow, are actually the same feel and everything. So I feel pretty confident in things. You're not going to find aluminum that we might have found. You're going to want to mine the nether. Remember, you got a mining dimension in here too. All are great places to mine. Plus, the overworld's got a lot of really great things. But I think the bigger thing right now is that I really want to say is it's a, hey, absolutely, it's out, and it's out, and we're really super excited about it. I'm personally excited because now everybody else gets to help me with things. A lot of these things in here were all needed. I stand beside a lot of the things that we've done here, and I think that it's got a great feel, and it's going to be an absolute fun game. Just recently, over the weekend, prior to everything being released, immersive engineering was added to this, and if we look at immersive engineering, you're going to see that it doesn't have everything with it. It gives you the feel of what the original game had, brings back some of the hemp, which was part of Ultimate, and gives you a windmill option, which there wasn't another windmill option we could find. And then the wires are just cool looking. And so you got some nice aesthetic stuff to be able to run stuff. So with that, I wanted to take a couple minutes and say, hey guys, well, FTB Ultimate Reloaded is now out. Wanted to kind of clarify a couple things so that you guys had an idea that as you start your gameplay, if you happen to watch things that may have changed just a bit, and really they haven't changed a lot. IC2 is probably the biggest one. Other than that, enjoy the pack. I've had an absolute blast, and I can't wait to get on to more of it. So with that, y'all, I do appreciate it. Please stay tuned for more episodes, more videos, and we're going to keep going at it because this is a good time. And with that, we'll catch you all again very, very soon.